Greetings from Radha. Today I am going to talk about Save Farmers. Past from 24 months, I have reacted to a couple of incidents which has put farmers in a very bad shape. So today I have read the news that a farmer in Thangedapalli suicided just because that he is not able to repay 4 lakh worth of loans. Let me give some details. I live in Kukatpalli. I just checked. Kukatpalli to Thangedapalli is exactly 100 kilometers, 102.6 kilometers. And out of the research, and the today's newspaper also talked about it, there is no water supply for farmers, either canals, ponds, some kind of water supply. There is no water supply, and farmer has to continue take money on lending basis. Past from 3 years he was taking money, and this year the crop failed, the cotton crop failed. Because of that, he is under impression that he cannot repay the money. And you know, typically villages, people around will always tell something about that particular Venkataya. The farmer name is Venkataya, and Venkataya felt bad and he suicided. And am I responsible for that? Yes, I feel I am responsible for that, because he is a farmer. Every day I am getting some kind of food that was from farmer. So how do we react? Like, you know, there are a lot of things happening around us. There is a cricket match which I have to watch, and if there is a rain and match got stops, that's fine. But the farmer needs rain, our farmer needs water. How do we help the farmer? There are a lot of communities, NGOs, leaders, administrator officers, but I think that is not enough. Every individual has to think of how do we save farmer. I'm talking about many initiatives nowadays, but saving farmer could be a greatest initiative that we all can lead. I'm not coming out with any solutions. Yes, I have thoughts, but unless people take it up seriously and look forward of saving a farmer, we are really helpless. Save the farmer who is giving food for us.